If you really come down to any large story, it interests people, for, can hold them their attention for a considerable time, or make the stories, practically always a human story, is practically always about one thing, aren't they? Death. The inevitability of death. I don't know whether you would agree with that, but anyway, that is what there was a quotation from Simon Beauvoir that I read in the paper the other day, which seems to me put it in a nutshell. I think I'll read it to him. It was apropos of the untimely death of a musical composer whom I've myself always been extremely fond of, Karl Maria Weber, who died at 39 of tuberculosis. And the man who written his biography actually quotes these words of Simon: "There is no such thing as a natural death. Nothing that happens to man is ever natural, since his presence calls the whole world into question. All men must die, but for every man his death is an accident, and even if he knows it and consents to it, an unjustifiable violation." Well, you may agree with the words or not, but those are the key spring of the laws of the ring.